guys. So, yes, I know. I failed double. I was so busy on Thursday. I have class from about 8 in the morning until 6 in the evening, and not much of a break in between. Thursdays are my hardest day, and so I'm sorry. And then I went from class to this thing that my school does called Coco and Carols, where the band and the choir perform, and at intermission they give out cocoa and cider, and so it was really fun and festive. It really got me more into the Christmas mood, so that was exciting. And then yesterday I had class from 10 o'clock until 3 or 4, and then I went straight to the library and was there until about 10 when the library closed, doing stuff, last minute homework, before finals next week. And then today's just been crazy, so I'm doing this pretty late at night, but I'm doing it, and that's that. So what I wanted to talk to you guys about was, so I've developed this really strange accent over the last 2 years, and my parents don't know where it came from, and I don't know where it came from, and it's not a southern accent, and it's not a northern accent, it's just this, like, middle accent, if that makes sense. So people from here, in Oklahoma, think that it's a northern accent, even though people from home think that it's some other strange accent, and they don't understand what I'm saying half the time. I think it has to do with who I hang out with when I'm at school. My friend's from Michigan, and my other friend is from Illinois, and so I pick up accents when I hang out with people. So like last weekend when I was in Texas for Thanksgiving break, I've definitely picked up their southern accent more so than I already had, a small southern accent. And something that made me think of this was when my friend Sean pointed out that I say y'all, and I think that's just something that has come naturally just by being in the South. Like, you say y'all instead of you guys, which I said you guys before, but now I say y'all. And so it's just funny how different areas say things differently. And so, yeah, I developed this, like, northern but yet still southern accent. And I say certain things, like, I say both with an L in the middle. Or I say things like accent or glasses. And I just don't... I don't know where it came from, but it definitely comes out at certain points, and yeah, it's really strange, but it's something that I've really noticed recently, especially this last summer, because like my best friend even pointed it out, and she knows me better than anyone, so I just wanted to talk to y'all about that today, and I'm gonna go get some sleep, because it's really late, and I need it pretty badly. Well, I will see you guys tomorrow.